Hi everyone, welcome to Story Writing with Your Littles. I'm Melissa Williams Murphy, the founder of the I Write nonprofit organization, and I am excited to share with all of you some tips and tricks that you can use at home to get your little ones writing stories. So let's go ahead and get started. I want to share one of my favorite little writer worksheets because some of you at home have preschoolers and kindergartners who love storytelling and they have big imaginations and great ideas, and you're just wanting some extra tools to use at home to get their stories and their characters down on paper. So what we're going to do here is we're going to start with an animal character because we know that kids really love to connect to animals and they're able to describe their physical characteristics really well. And that's where we're going to start. We're going to go ahead and draw a little turtle here. Her name's Sophia. She's actually a character in a book of mine called Shiver. I'm not the illustrator of this character, I will say. It's actually Ryan Shaw. And what you want to do in this box is make sure that they physically describe everything about that animal. Because by the time you get to the second box, we're going to be talking more about the personality of the character and what makes them different and unique. And sometimes younger kids get confused with physical description and personality of a character. So this is a great teaching moment. By the time you get down to the setting, here we're going to do a sandy beach for our turtle. You want to allow the child to really imagine what something looks like in their head and to describe it to you verbally, because we know at this age we're using a lot of words, verbal words to describe, and we're drawing pictures before we get everything down on paper as a story, a written story. So this is a great time to, again, have them describe what they see in their head before they draw their setting on paper. And then by the time you get to the My Story box, you may have kids who are writing a few sentences for a story at home. Fantastic. If not, you're going to go ahead and do this for them. And one of my tips that I love sharing with all writers, especially if your child is having trouble getting started, is have them close their eyes and, again, imagine where the character is and what their character is doing, and have them tell you what's going on, and exactly what they say is what they need to write down. So often kids get so bogged down by perfection that they never want to start. So I always have my writers write down exactly what it is they told me so that they have something to start with. It doesn't have to be perfect at this point. That's what revising is for, not the rough draft or the brainstorming section of a story. So I hope that you enjoyed some of these tips and tricks for your young little writers. And this sheet is available for free download on the I Write website at www.iwrite.org. Or of course, you can have this sent directly to your inbox if you subscribe for our free writing resources online.